couple of mullet down in here hiding away. I go down to have a look, try and get a bit closer, take the shot and completely miss. I see this fish from the surface, so I dive down to go and have a look. I get down and I find it's hiding in a hole here. So I go in slowly and I go take the shot. I'm just about to bleed the fish now. Does anyone else do theirs when they're in the water?